There are hundreds of restaurants in Paducah, Kentucky, but there's only one Max's. It's a trendy wood fire restaurant in downtown Paducah. The exposed brick, dim lighting, and inviting staff make it a great place for parties, date night, or just dinner out on the town. They have a variety of cuisines on their menu, most of which are culture mashups that Max and his kitchen team have created to tantalize your taste buds. For our first course, we got to dive into Max's Shrimp de Provence. It's a delicious wild-caught shrimp sautéed in herbs de Provence butter, served with grilled Tuscan bread and an Italian salsa. We are still dreaming about this dish. For our entrees, they prepared their steak forestier, which is a 12-ounce grilled ribeye topped with mushrooms, gorgonzola cheese, and a Merlot wine sauce. It's served alongside creamed potatoes and vegetables. They also served their amazing brick oven salmon, which is Atlantic salmon roasted in the wood fire oven on cedar plank, covered with a wasabi berblanc sauce and served with wilted spinach and roasted rosemary potatoes. But the deliciousness doesn't stop there. For dessert, we indulged in the New Orleans bread pudding, which is completely made in-house and served with a whiskey sauce. And we also had the classic creme brulee with fresh strawberries and blueberries. Chef and owner Max and his wife Judy have created an incredible culinary environment that allows their employees to grow in their craft and invent some amazing cuisine. You can feel the love in Max's Brick Oven Cafe. You can feel it in the kitchen and the dining room. You can taste it in the food. It's the kind of experience that leaves you wanting more, and it makes you want to trade your fresh-from-the-freezer DiGiorno's for some of Max's eclectic food, wood-fire baked with love.